SSIS Catalog Migration Wizard helps you migrate and automate SSIS Catalog to a new server in just a few clicks. It is available on Visual Studio Marketplace. This wizard is packed with a lot of interesting features, like exporting selected catalog items using command line utility or importing the export directly into the SSIS Catalog. Let us take a quick demo. In this demo, we will migrate SSIS Catalog from SQL Server 2019 to Azure SSIS Runtime. I will launch the tool from SSMS 2018. From the sources, select SQL Server and enter the instance name and click Next. In the target screen, select Azure Data Factory SSIS Runtime and enter Azure SQL Server admin credentials, where Azure SSIS Runtime is created. Click Next. In this screen, you will see the source catalog, in our case SQL Server instance SSIS catalog. If you wish to compare the source and the target SSIS catalog, click the Compare with Target button. This will compare the entire source catalog with target and highlight the changes in the tree view as you can see here. The green items are the ones that are in the source and not in the target. The red items have changes in source as compared to target catalog items. The unmodified objects are the same in both source and target. You may uncheck unmodified to exclude them. SSIS catalog items have explicit permissions at folder, project, and environment level. If you wish to migrate them to the target, check the Migrate Explicit Permissions checkbox and click Next. On this screen, you can customize the source to target catalog folder mapping. For example, if you wish to migrate the content of the source folder peak UR to the target folder ABC, you can rename target folder here. By default, each source folder is mapped to the same folder name in the target. Perhaps, this step is optional. Once the mapping is done, click Next. If you wish to replace the SSIS environment variable and parameter values during the migration, you can configure the mapping here. Suggest button will list all the data sources from the source that you can replace in the target. You can also add your own mapping here. This may be needed, especially when you are creating a parallel environment, say dev to test, and data sources in the test environment are different. For example, if you wish to replace the data source value 10.21.43.13 with the value target, you can configure it here like this. This step is optional. During the migration, if you wish to overwrite existing environment variables in the target catalog, check the Overwrite Environment Variable Values checkbox and click Next. Review all the choices made in the wizard here. Script button will generate a command line script that we can use to automate these actions. We will see it in our next demo. For now, if everything looks okay, click Finish. Monitor the migration. If there are any errors or warnings, those will be listed at the respective folder remarks column tooltip. You can also generate the report after the migration is completed. To know more, check out the documentation link in the description below. Thank you for watching.